Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. On March 11, 2020, in response to the global pandemic of COVID-19, the Dow Jones Industrial Average dropped more than 20%, lower than its 22-week high. That officially makes it a bear market for the first time in 11 years. While the market have rebounded since then, to say that the economy has been unpredictable lately will be a gross understatement. But there's a silver lining. There is an opportunity for business to during an economic downturn, and the marketing and sales department play a huge role in driving future success. It's all about finding creative solutions to make sure your message is seen and heard. Luckily, that's exactly what we do here. VMG studies. Our team is constantly finding new ways to push our client brand to drive awareness and inspire their target audience to act. This article will dive into how to use an economic downturn to fight up market share, increase profit margin, and raise your brand awareness. Whenever there are substantial drop in the market, the word recession begin to crop up in comparison, and when that word start to get bandied about, business get nervous and begin tightening up their purse strike. As a result, perceived non-critical expenses get the axe. Under advertising and marketing budget are often high on that list. But I'm here to tell you that a down market is the time when you solve about your marketing spend. Here's so what you're thinking. Why would you spend money to promote your product or service if the market is tanking and people are spending less money? A down market doesn't mean people buying, they're just spending. They become more interested in value, the way to know if and why your product or service is essential. Aka way it's worth the cost. For example, with the rise in people working remotely due to coronavirus, conquer and social distancing, this is a prime time for technology companies to online the service, the profit, like video chat platform Zoom and Microsoft Teams to support the working from home shift. This allow you to get in front of your target audience and increase brand awareness and have fully brand loyalty.